And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica Below Zero. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. So what are we going to do next? We're going to build the sea truck, and we're going to get that all ready to go. We're going to do some more farming, get everything we, you know, get a nice healthy supply of stuff. This way we can just build it. We don't have to do a lot of farming. And this time I'm going to record me go farming, because you'll notice that I'm coming across blueprints all over the damn place. So in case we come across a new one, I want you guys to witness it. So. I'll turn that audio back on. Looks like it's a hell of a storm outside. Yeah, watch how quick my health drops from me just going outside here. Look at that temperature gauge go down. Yikes! It's cold. Bad time to be outside. Alright, so we need silver. 1, 2. And then I need a computer chip. Copper, gold. Okay, so I want to need. Alright, out of gold, okay. I'm going to have to fix that. Let's see here, copper. For that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Still need diamonds for that weapon, though. Okay, let's make a battery. That's definitely copper. Silicon rubber. Two batteries for that. Upstairs, get me some more fruit punch. I didn't realize it requires two batteries, so I might as well make two more of these batteries. Copper ore. For that, so two copper. Definitely gonna have to get more of that stuff. Thank you. pier ships can go into here. The table, because I want to craft that table. Hopefully the sea monkey can bring me a diamond. I don't think so.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Two quartz. Let's see here. Four. Actually, I think I have extra glass. Let me go look before I actually use it. Nothing there. Two and then three.
I have determined the location of some important technology. I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Probably check that one out and see if that's too deep or not at some point. Yellow. Wonder how deep that is though. Alrighty. Okay. I need my thingy. I don't know why that's one of those. Alright, let's go make this thing. Apparently you take fall damage when you come out and it'll jump off the iceberg, so let's not do that again. Gotta figure out where the okay, so that's where I change out the power. Okay, that's curious. Okay, let's go that way. Let's see here. Where's that yellow thing at? Let's go check that out. Alright, so I'm just gonna be very careful with our new sea truck. That's all it means. Just be bang it up. It's not gonna be fun getting this out of here.
More than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece.
Okay.
Find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
Okay, let's find our way out of the plumber's crack. It's quite literally what we're in. At least that's what it feels like. We're in a cave that's very tight and congested. Gotta feel our way through the darkness.
Feeling my way to the darkness.
I got that song stuck in my head now. Oh, thank you. Not very thank you. Don't really need that right now, but okay. You didn't like my gift. Well, it's not something I need right now. I need diamonds. Go get me some diamonds.
I missed one.
So I know this is here, I should probably put a beacon down, like kelp farm forest. That's right, I took all my beacons off me. Okay. Guess not. Gotta find the moon pool.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Gold.
Uh.
can make both things over here now. Centered me. All right, I'm gonna make me another build tool. This way I can build little bases all over the place. It just sounds like a common sense thing to do. So we're gonna leave this one here. Yeah, go out and get more battery supplies. Table quartz, coal, that wiring. Okay, so to this. We only need one gold. Well, I figured if I make little domes with some solar panels in those blood cuff areas, that I can get the sea monkeys to bring me stuff that I need. So, it makes sense, right? Computer chip, I don't need them more. Simple stuff. Okay. So we'll go set up a farm base. I'm gonna go pick up my beacons. Farm base 1, 2, and then when that area is farmed out and nothing responds, then I can just pick it up and move it again. All right. base over here. Gonna have some more. I think when we go to build a base over there, should have it mostly made out of glass. Why not? Sounds like a good idea. Thank you. save. This little shit's kind of just moving around here. He's not really doing anything. Away. Tons of that plant stuff that we need to make batteries too here. See the quartz glow. They don't glow no more. Bad thing. Don't mind me, just gonna take all these lovely plants you have here. And I'm gonna go make batteries. Get all the stuff out of them. Inventory full. Oh no! It's me, Amayo. Wiki. Probably should put a scanner room here so that I can see what's here. Why I'm putting up a base here. I can live without that piece of titanium. We'll get later.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
It's too dark.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
I think I should probably upgrade that to a bioreactor at some point. Get the damn battery chargers going here. Pretty sure I need 2 silver. But for now, it's a good place to depot stuff. Do not need another prep metallizer applicator. Let's go farming for stuff. Silver, nice. Building a little place where I can go in, get out to. I don't have to rely on sea truck, basically. And farm the area I don't have to worry about too much, you know. Makes sense. If I need something specific, I just run over to the farm base there and grab it. Or I could transfer it after recording video. So you guys don't have to take your army farm it, I just have to move it type thing. You know, there's multiple things I can do with it. Woo! Come on, my ass, boy.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Boy, it's so fun. Usually I like to put the circle part here, but I couldn't, it wouldn't let me. That's it. Talk about this, let me just move that. Let's see here. So yeah, it'd be there, and then this one and that one will be windows. Working on a battery factory, oh mommy.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Now you see why I put the farm base over here. There's so much stuff. Be nice when I get the other modules for the sea truck, where I can transfer stuff through here. Wow, my inventory is almost ready. Crazy. One slot left. Well, time to go back home already, or farm base. Let's pick it and clean. More. Think about it, I should just probably just do like this kind of storage thing. This is gonna fill up pretty quick, I think. Do copper, do lead. Lithium, computer chip. Ooh. Looks like it's becoming nighttime outside. I'd rather have the ability to charge everything nearby than not to, you know. Hey, Frips, remember trick space. I think what I need to do is extend the electrical so that. See here. Gotta take a look at how much the bioreactor is. Lubricant, wiring kit. Make a bioreactor so that we can guarantee that power keeps flowing in here. So I need to go up and get lubricant. Which, how do I make lubricant? Oh, that's how. I already have lube here.
Where's the lube, Batman? Ah!
That sounds terrible. Start catching fishies. I know it sounds terrible. You're gonna put them in there? Yes, I am. You're looking at me. That's a terrible thing to do. Oh, you need to eat, right? Battery, copper, titanium. All right. This is all I found when I was farming over here, is this blueprints and stuff I want to collect. Fail. No.
Warning. Bad. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I need O2 anyway, so. Later. So I'm gonna go do this for a little bit. I'm gonna go farm, I'm gonna go fill this up, then I'm gonna go empty it, drop it off at the other base. You get the general idea of what I'm doing here. Yeah, I'll go for another 30 minutes, but yeah. Yes, indeed, this is what I'm doing. My time. Alright, I wonder if I can catch any of these fish that are swimming through here. Is that green group? Give me. There's two of them. They're looking for food. Mm-hmm. Level. Go away. Like, stop picking this stuff. I need it so I can track fish in here. I'm like, y'all need no more.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Find a place to deploy the other one of these. Rare.
New creature discovered.
Okay, collect any of those, okay. That's good to know. No fish. Come here.
New creature discovered.
There you go.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New creature discovered.
Don't skip me. Issues. I'm going to have to go make health kits soon. inventory's full. Oh! Free now. For now. Yeah, bottom line, I'm just gonna clean this out.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Just a fanatic for details, and my memory's not what it used to be.
I know what that's like.
Yes. Is that why you've been running so many personal errands for your colleagues? We asked you to limit them.
So I am in trouble.
That's not how I want you to look at it. Here's what I see. You're a team player. You want to get the job done.
I think I have a pretty good record there.
You want people to like you.
Does anyone complain?
Fred, the trouble is, not everyone is as reliable as you are. Sometimes people need help being where they need to be and concentrating on their work.
All the trips were work-related.
It appears you transported tech for Lil, rather far out from her base.
Lil needed to go deep, and she needed a sea truck.
Her work is currently on surface installations. She shouldn't be anywhere near the water. No more favors to friends, agreed?
Yes, sir.
I keep telling you. Call me Manu.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Time to use the sea truck because I'm running out on O2. Like, hey, where are all the fish gone?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Uh-oh, two. Once I get that module, it'll make it easier for me to use this, but for now, I'm stuck with this. Alright. Like, he got me. He kind of put me in the blender. Carbari, smoothie. It's like, fish be like, warning, there's a bioreactor nearby. Fish be looking for the window. Why is my friend in tank? Wait a minute, why did it go green? Kind of like that movie Finding Nemo. Fish looks over because it's playing dead and they flush it and it's like, no! Absolutely terrible. Alright, time for a new battery. Looks like a good time to save. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'll be doing, guys. I'll be farming this area until it's bone dry, and then I want to exit, and I want to see if any of this stuff responds. If it responds, then I don't have to drain it bone dry. But if it doesn't respond, then it's a good reason to drain it bone dry, because then I can just put this base somewhere else, or this farm base. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys again in the next video.